All right, we're going to do a random random loam, all silver ravens. Here we go. This will go really well. I mean, we got Red Jenny DPSing, and we got Nico DPSing, and we got Blue Healing. I mean, some really solid, solid players. And Fox is really coming along. Turn on my run speed buff. We had a couple people DC on the login screen, but we're not going to stop. We usually don't. It's okay, Nico. They're logging back in. They just got DC'd at the login. Get out here! And then we skip this skull every time. Yeah, this isn't the time to answer questions. This is time to go, 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 go! Yeah, sorry for my one-sided conversations, y'all. I'm often talking to my friends at Discord, or Alliance mates. By the way, if you're in the Alliance and you see these videos, you should seriously let me know, because I don't know who anybody is on my subscriber list. You took the P corner. It's okay. I heard Jenny built a little wall over there so you can have a tiny bit of privacy. Oh, man, that probably was one of the best episodes. Yes, yes, for sure. Oh, really? Awesome. I'm glad. I'm glad. Oh, wow. Okay. It's going to be pretty hilarious then. Sorry, we're talking about Thorville, for anybody who hasn't seen that. It's a great show. Got it, Blue. But I still did. I don't have a daily here. I don't. Perfect. I should have one for the second one, though. Not needed. Nice. Excellent work, you guys. Lots of butterflies. Yeah, I pulled them all just in case. I didn't want her to get hit by these. Brittany, when you get over, make sure you use your injury kit. Still one behind us. Did it disappear? Oh, nice. I like that. Thank you. Yeah, like most groups of people who run together often, it's all go, go, go. Stairs. So we're all going to meet at the stairs for the healing phase. Let's put on my single target. Just making sure we got everything covered. And to the stairs we go. Somebody's singing. Welcome home, Mika. Rock Phase Part 2. Oh, good. We didn't let any in. That Nico padding his numbers out there. We should all run away from him when he gets targeted. What, you trying to say cheese and pepperoni and crackers is more important than DPSing? Those are the important ones. Yeah, first. We both tried. I know one of us succeeded. I saw you choke. I also did my little stun move. So I know one of us got him. I love seeing him float. That force choke is so fun. Only number I've looked at this entire run is how many deaths we've had. Way to go, Blue. No deaths? It won't be all four. Thank you. Fox, run to the wall. Turn around and run. Nice work. That's always good. No deaths. Oh, I didn't even get 50 mil. I'm just going to take it. I'll take it. That is that. Thanks all.